guys, Joker34526 here, bringing you Saints Row the Third, Part 3, with ANW710. The interrupting W.
Yep, the interrupting NW.
Not Arnold Schwarzenegger anymore, and he's not his crazy alien dude anymore.
Who buys a car?
No.
Because that was...
Those save files got lost!
Even though...
Because, thank you, poor internet services.
They didn't get lost, just we didn't save the mission in character. Now, we went and replayed
mission. I did, but for some stupid reason, my Xbox, wouldn't show the file. I mean, I can physically send you an image saying I have the save file still, but it won't let me use it.
Okay. Well, we're gonna start the next mission. Party time. Which is fun. So let's go.
Pierce, we're supposed to be looking for Loren, not house hunting.
See, that's the beauty of this place. It's only
Are you serious?
I'm listening.
What? Stop, by the way.
Wait, did you? What happened?
And their real estate agent's gonna be there?
Real funny. I was gonna say we crashed
a Aaron. What is happening with him right now?
Wait, if I can't go up, then how will I,
call held remotely?
That's right. Meet me at the airport.
I think someone's talking to him. We're gonna beat him there. I don't know what he's doing. We're gonna beat him there. Oh gosh. Listen to how lovely this cop car sounds. What is happening? Excuse me? I'm in through. Trying to get to an airport, sir.
My sister can't learn because her dang yapper.
Oh, I was like, what is happening?
Like, my sister called because my mom was trying to get a hold of me. It's like, yes, sure. I flipped it over. I flipped the pork over. Is this all you need? No, I want to know what you're doing. What do you need, lady?
I'm going to beat you.
Republican police cars.
I am. Are you?
Yes.
Okay, then yes, we are.
How did you not know I'm in a police car? You saw me jump in one.
No, I didn't. I drove away.
Oh, wait, you got off the bus?
I got off the bus, warped to land, jumped in a cop car, and drove away.
And Batman lost a wheel.
What?
Oh, no.
Jingle bells, Batman smells, Robin laid an egg. Batmobile lost a wheel and Joker got away. Hey!
And that's how he ended up in Stillport.
Wait, do we have to sing this song too?
No. God, no, I can't rap.
I can.
Don't even dare, boy. You're not black.
So? Eminem isn't either.
Yeah, but Eminem is a lot cooler than you will ever be.
Aww.
And also a lot hotter, but either way, yes.
I thought we were friends, man. Thanks for putting me down.
Hey, we may be friends, but I have no problem admitting that Eminem is, like I said, both cooler and hotter than you.
Alright, so this mission isn't going to be as epic with because of music copyright stuff.
Yep, I think I missed the building. I missed the building. Nope, I hit the building.
I'm coming, Aaron. I'm not gonna make it. I don't even know where you are.
I'm on the roof.
Well, we've just failed.
Not even 8 seconds into the mission.
Because freaking Aaron can't. Aaron can't skydive worth crap.
Hey, No one ever said platformers were my strong suit, yet I'm doing one right now. In retrospect, that was probably a bad decision. Anyway.
Aim for the pool.
Okay, aiming for the pool.
Okay, I missed the pool, but I still made it.
So much for the pull idea. So, Trevor, what was that about pull?
Go to hell.
Really want to play it like that?
Fine. Codes 3131. Just watch the jacket.
Oh, I'll watch the jacket as I freaking throw you off the building.
I want jacket, huh? There's enough watching for you.
That was funny. I had the perfect view. I was just watching the pool, and then you just fall on the other side of it.
Well, no, like I said, I aimed for the pool. It did nothing. You lied to me.
You didn't land in the pool.
On my screen, I hit the very corner of the pool.
Oh, didn't mean to do that. I meant, like, I didn't mean, like, you have to open your parachute, Aaron.
Oh. That's probably why I died.
Oh, snap.
Like how I just realized I've accidentally been shooting civilians this whole time.
Oh, snap. That execution, though.
Hooah! Cowboy man! Away!
I got this. Watch out. Watch out, Aaron!
No! No, Jared!
I told you to watch out!
You know I'm blind!
Are you deaf, too? Because I told you watch out, like, 3 times.
Well, I'm deaf in my right ear, if that counts.
Hooah!
Look out! Watch out!
See, I'm smart enough to not go near the explosions.
Does it look like I'm the smart one? You know what grades I made throughout school?
No.
Fs. And sometimes F pluses, but just Fs.
F pluses?
Yes.
Those, you realize those don't exist.
Hey, I made them up so I can feel better. Don't crush my dreams, man. Oh my god! On my screen, like, you just came out from the corner and body slammed that chick.
I tried.
And in the end, it doesn't even matter. And in the end, your butts are still mine.
I got these guys out here.
These are mine. I shall kill them like the Trojan horses they are. Like King Arthur and his knights, I rush forward to battle. Like how this has nothing to do with the Knights of the Round Table.
Yeah.
Well, only one more thing to do to this lady. Bye-bye!
Whee! Oh gosh, she got shot in midair. There she goes. Away!
So this building is apparently 455 feet tall. I just saw the inside of Shawnee's head for a moment.
I'm sorry.
I am utterly terrified. I never wanted to see the inside of a girl, nor do I ever want to, ever.
Bad news! The boys are saying this place is rigged to blow.
Yeah, I'd say that's bad.
Where's that guy in the helicopter going?
He probably set the damn bomb.
Then try not to kill him.
Away! Dun 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 dun.
I have no idea how to fly these things.
That's why it tells you.
How do I go down? It didn't tell me, I'm telling you! How do I go down?
X!
Okay.
Gosh, Aaron.
All right, if the game did tell me what I'm doing, I would be able to do it. Yeah, also, how do I make this thing go left and right faster?
LB and RB.
Okay. I figured out the go up button.
Oh snap. Snap, crackle, and pop.
Snap, crackle, pop. Goldfish. Wait, no, we were talking about this yesterday.
That's the snack that smiles back, Aaron.
We even talked about this yesterday, and yet the viewers have no idea what we're talking about.
But still, you're stupid. That's all they need to know.
Yeah.
Snap, crackle, pop, Rice Krispies.
At least it's barren frosted donut holes.
I'm gonna get this guy, Aaron.
Third party cereal brands for the winning.
Yeah. I'm gonna get him.
Get him, Bosh!
Here I go. Ah! Oh God! Crap. Crap, I got the wrong guy. Help! I'm dying! Aaron!
Where are you?
You're gonna go down. Wait, did we win? Did we win?
I think.
Hey!
Hey! Must be the money!
Mr. Kilbane.
Oh, I love this scene. With respect, sir. Empty, no one lies.
Oh yeah, this looks awesome. Because I'm the Joker.
This looks awesome for me, just because I have a freaking cowboy hat.
Should we do another mission, or just end it with that one?
How much time have we got?
Well, I mean,
we could do another, we could fit another one in.
I can record forever, and...
Well, yeah, that's what I'm saying, like, we can fit another one in. You can mute this part if you want, but how much longer until you have to get out of your place?
I'll probably be leaving at around 5:30.
Okay, 5:20 to 5:30.
5:25. That's
okay. 5:20 to 5:30.
Yeah.
My time, your time.
Mine.
Okay, so you got 30 minutes. Yeah, we can do another mission.
Okay, let's do some upgrading.
Wait, how do you have hourly cash income? I got nothing.
I don't know.
Well, I gotta look at my cash income, it's zero.
I'm sorry.
Literally, I cannot claim cash income until I do a mission in the campaign. Even though I've done every mission that you've done.
I'm just that good.
The hell game. Oh, and thanks to my no cash income self, guess what? I don't have the money for dual weapons. Well, oh, that's a jerk placement now.
What?
Look at that base jump target.
I don't think I can see it. Yeah, I can't see it.
Right under the bridge here. Oh, I landed it!
Ow!
Wow.
I just wanted to watch the base jump. Run!
Oh, God.
Oh, man, we have to go back up there?
Yes, not only that, but...
Is it the guardian angel?
Yes!
Darn it.
People who don't. Oh, God. Where you hit me?
Gosh.
I can't even get in the building. Joker? Joker, I broke the game!
Wait, no! Okay, I'll just go upstairs.
I broke it!
Just stay there. It's gonna be okay. Everything is going to be fine.
I broke it.
I hope.
I don't even know how I did that, but I broke it. But what I was saying, though, is, for people who don't understand, we hate this mission!
My guy is so white that it puts the camera out of focus.
I guess you're one heck of a cracker.
I'm pretty fly for a white guy.
Why can't I get over enough to shoot you in the head with this?
Wait.
Hey, I missed.
I can shoot your rocket launcher.
Three.
Let's two, cross rockets.
One, go. Oh, that horribly.
Let's cross rockets.
Never say that again.
Why? It's a Ghostbusters reference. Except they say don't cross beams.
Me and my mind, keep that in mind.
Shut up, Aaron. Why did that person jump out?
I'm about to disconnect.
No!
Oh, no, never mind, the game fixed it, so.
You can't do it now, Aaron. We are not replaying this mission.
Well, I mean, look at the bright side. It wouldn't really be a replay. It would just be like an introduction.
True. But this mission sucks, so let's get it out of the way.
True. I wonder if, like, Volition is going to watch this and learn from their mistake.
They're not.
Not watching, like, one day, when we actually do get somewhat big and popular, Volition's gonna watch this. Wow! I never knew that!
It's like, hey, Bob. Yeah? Why did we put that in the game? Because it was the time filler. We needed time to be filled. But it was so boring. No one liked it. Well, I thought it was pretty fun. Well, no one likes you, Bob.
No one likes you, Aquaman! Even though you completely kicked... Oh my god. Did you see him dragging the car?
I don't know. I don't know.
Dude, like, on my screen, the purple...
Watch car- out!
...thing was just dragging, like, a car on top of it. But what I'm saying, though, is nobody likes Aquaman. Except you, because you can kick butt as him in Injustice, apparently.
Doesn't mean I like him.
I hate to admit, but Aquaman has the most useless set.
Yeah,
of
he's
powers.
So useless. Like, no one.
He can talk to fish.
Ooh! I can summon sharks!
Stop crime!
Oh, I hit that car!
How does that stop crime?
Time to be hit, man.
I'm going to stop crime! Sharks! Away! Like, on the beach.
Yeah. Land sharks, away!
dude, don't remind me of land sharks. I've been playing Blue Dragon lately, and, god, land sharks. Make me remember that game. Remembering that game makes me want to slowly rip my eyeballs out with a spoon. For those that don't get it, Blue Dragon sucks. I mean, it's a good RPG. It's a throwback to the classic ones, but god, the music.
You're getting all the kills, bro.
Wait, me?
Yeah, you're stealing my kills.
Oh.
You just... Gosh dang it, Aaron.
Can't help, I'm a better sniper. I think I just killed every shot you just made.
I gotta get a kill here. Hey!
I like how we're just like a like professional sniper team, yet we have no idea what we're doing, honestly.
You can
make... really. Every time we play this game, we have to get through this stinking mission. So it's not really that we don't know what we're doing, we just know where every enemy is going to be before they get there.
Hey.
Hey, must be the moon. Stop.
We did
it. Ow. I just hit myself in the face with a controller.
Good going, Aaron.
Now for the next mission.
Let's just do all these ones.
Yes, I guess, since we got the time. We got the time, we got the place, and we got the knowledge. Let's
knowledge.
Do this.
Did you ever watch that?
Well,
Saints Row 2?
Oh god, actually, yeah, I watched like the first 5 minutes of it.
Like,
and then I had to turn it off.
Like the one I did with my friend?
Yes.
Knowledge. It's actually from a YouTube ad. Here in my garage. Just bought myself a brand new Lamborghini. Why am I... Okay.
Let's cut right to the heart of this shit.
Hey, I'm finally doing something.
Yeah, but where? There's a lot of city.
Like driving.
Like driving and killing millions of people.
Something I'm good at. Wait, what? Did we miss a turn somewhere?
Yeah.
I don't care.
I think... No, we didn't miss a turn. It's just this is a really weirdly placed one.
Oh, no. Tables! A dining set. Oh, wait, there they go. Oh, gosh. Get in, Pierce. What is he?
Okay.
Oh,
no!
Darn it.
We're screwed. We are so screwed. We can't get back up.
Yes, we can. Well, this is interesting. Oh, goodness!
Oh, God! Oh, God! Oh, they're dead.
How to kill...
We need to take a pulse check on them. They're dead. Oh, God.
How to kill a gangster. Step one. Get in a car. Step two. Hit a jump. Step three. Land on top of them. Congratulations, you have successfully killed your first gang member. Use this tactic for killing other gang members, killing your friends, killing your neighbors, killing your dog, bark,
killing
your cat, meow, killing your alien.
Killing an alien. Take me to your leader.
Oh gosh.
I think we got the army after us.
I'm almost dead.
Should have stayed in the car where it's safe and warm.
Ow. I'm getting sniped. I'm gonna go down.
See, if you would have stayed in the car like I said.
No! People are online! Oh!
No,
I wanna drive!
Sky.
Darn it.
Too bad, I'm driving. We got to get...
Oh, who's driving now, Aaron, huh?
My big toe, that's who?
No! Pierce, get in the car. You just... What? You died?
I think I got snuck. While I was picking you up.
Darn, it's gonna be okay. Darn it, we have to do all this again.
Yeah, but where? There's a lot of city. The documents we got with those keys gave up a whole lot.
And you got the best places up those?
Shit, why did you say so?
Why is this one here? It's such a friggin' location.
There's a chair stuck in us. Oh no.
Oh no.
Is that far enough away? I don't know. Here's get in the car. Oh, he's in. We won't fall this time, I promise. Run away!
I'm trying to do it down the helicopter, but you can't keep her still enough.
Because I'm too busy trying not to die, Aaron.
Yeah, but I gotta shoot the helicopter right in the gooch!
The gooch! Excuse us!
I haven't said in a while. We used to say that all the time, right in the gooch. But
yep.
Lately,
there's another helicopter. Like
it's just been a gooch-free day. Man, that's most every day for you, isn't it?
What?
I said, it's been a gooch-free day. Then again, that's every day for you, isn't it?
Stop shooting him! Okay, now you can. Oh, gosh.
Just drive away!
You didn't pay! Blow him up! Oh, gosh. Aaron, get in the car.
I am in the car.
I'm almost dead.
Dude, what do you mean get in the car? I am in the car.
I meant put your head back in the window.
Oh.
Aaron, you're gonna get yourself killed out there, man. I keep going around it.
Well, you're supposed to wait for this cutscene, man.
Is there any other crappy missions that we have to do like that?
I want to say there's tank mayhem. And
oh yeah, and then we have
shopping.
To like, yeah, we have to like buy like a gun store.
Yeah.
Is that it?
Yeah, that would be it for a pure. Oh wait, no, and the geeky thing, but that one ain't too boring. Oh crap, we canceled it.
Oh, did I? The boring episode. This is it right here.
Tell this episode ? Mind lost to boredom. That's what this episode needs to be titled.
Yeah. Just like boredom. Saints Row the Third, Part 3.
No. Boredom, the game.
Boring simulator.
Oh, God. I just, like, took out a news van and two trucks. Pierce just almost ran that dude over, by the way.
He should have. Is this the one where we buy...
Yeah. Wait, what?
Is this one thing? Yep. Best thing is, owning it gives us a discount.
Yeah.
Since we have a discount.
Yeah. Might as well. Not like
the
syndicate will need them when we're
through. Bro. But we're going to need Steelport on our side, too. Drive around and see if we got any fancy.
No, I don't have enough money for guns. Why must you betray me like so? Cruel, cruel life.
Man. Ew. It's not like he just threw up.
That was just me.
I don't know if I should use it. I'm getting it.
I know what you're talking about.
Yeah.
Okay, I can't fake laugh anymore.
Let's do. Ow! Keep that thing under control, you crazy man. You filthy animal.
Joker, that is not the right thing.
Keep it under the control, you filthy animal.
Oh god, only if people knew the backstories between me and you. Oh god, that would another story.
Oh god. Oh no! What did you do? I didn't know you were that fat. I didn't know you were that fat. Gosh.
Oh my god. Sorry, I ate one too many Big Macs. Brick and mortar, baby. Real estate is cheap. Play
the market and make a profit, man. Why the hell not? Gosh, Aaron.
Sorry, it was so delicious. It had honey mustard and ketchup and pickles and toast with extra shingles.
Shingles? That's a disease. You don't want shingles.
No, shingles when it comes to a sandwich means toast.
Oh. I thought you meant like the disease you get if you have chicken pox.
No, I do not want to get shingles. I've seen someone with shingles. It looks horrifying. Namely, my dad. But, oh, God. Oh yeah, wait, my dad at times, my dad, sometimes I want to punch him in, like, the face with a hammer.
So you wouldn't be punching him, you'd be hitting him with a hammer.
You get the idea.
Ah!
Ah!
Eat that, and that, and that! Take that! Just died.
Just suck on this!
What's happening?
Oh god, all the innuendo. We make it now.
Oh my god! She just got penetrated.
What?
She just got penetrated. Or I could say something way worse.
Go ahead, dude. We're already this far into
that. She just got double penetrated.
Oh, God.
Hey, we both hit her with the bat, okay?
That not only is gross when it comes to a woman, but when it comes to a man, it's all the more grosser. Dude.
But it was a woman. Oh gosh!
Forgot I had that, didn't ya?
No, I just got hit by falling debris.
Oh! The funny thing is, I launched the drone missile. That's what the falling debris was from. Get in the dub! You ran me over! Oh, did I kick you out?
No, this guy pulled me out. Go! Drive, we're gonna catch on fire.
We got to get out of here, butt man.
We can do it. Gotta go, 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 go. We gotta go, go, go. You can't go fast if you go too slow.
We're like Sonic. We got to go first. We gotta go first.
Running around at the speed of sound, don't know where to go, got to follow my rainbow.
That's one way to park. No, get out the car! Thank you.
I'm hiding behind the Big Sean. Well, that was awkward.
Like we're good there.
You know a mission sucks when you only get $500 from it.
$500 for all that crap. That's not even enough to replace the missile I used. Can I make a
what?
I cut out what I'm about to say. Like, I had to say something, but diamond will be cut out.
Yeah.
Alright, back to the video. Sorry for the jump, people. Like how I'm saying it as if I'm the one posting and editing the video.
Yeah. You don't own me.
I do.
You don't own me.
I don't own you, and obviously that car doesn't either.
What? What? Where'd you get that car? Oh, I just got it from Wasabi.
No. I don't know if it was on your stream, on my car. Not my car.
Your car?
I can't.
This is the game's biggest mistake right here. Giving us tanks.
At least this one's actually somewhat entertaining.
Somewhat entertaining. Oh, it's entertaining, all right. Quick, shoot everything you can. Fences are the most that you'll get.
Quick, rape the girl, take the man, work the shaft, cut the balls.
I just blew up the gas station. But it's okay. No one needed it.
Yeah, especially with the rising gas prices.
Yeah. Thanks, Obama.
Thanks, Donald Trump, for being our future president to send us into hell.
How do you know it's going to be him?
I have 103 combo, by the way.
Jeez. Maybe if I shoot you, I'll get Donald Dumps. You say Donald Dumps?
Yeah. About Donald Dumps.
Do you think he's going to become president or Hillary Clinton?
Well, obviously, I mean, everyone's going to vote for him because he's clearly famous. Well, I say clearly famous. Because he's like some famous, wealthy person. So people are going to vote, we should vote for him because he's so famous. No, you don't vote for someone because he's famous. You vote for him because he can actually run a country. I'm not even voting age, and I know this.
That was your politics lesson.
Three more weeks.
And then what?
I could vote him down.
Oh, yeah. We have to do
after I go get my voter's license.
We have to do a birthday special.
Not after what happened last time.
Why? What?
Well, at least the timing was decent.
What?
I disconnected.
Aww. Well, that does it for this episode.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching. What's the next mission? Professor Ginky.
I was about to say to Ginky. At least now we're back in entertaining territory.
Alright, so thanks for watching. Sorry that it was boring. Boring missions, except the first one and the tank mayhem. But yeah.
Yep.
Thanks for watching.
Excuse me, I'm going to go slowly rip my eyeballs out with a spoon while I take some cold medicine.
Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Be sure to subscribe for more. Or check out ANW710 channel. And we are signing off.